Zirconium, lutetium, vanadium, lanthanum, and osmium, and acetate, and radium, and gold, and protactinium, and indium, and gallium, and iodine, and thorium, and thulium, and thallium. There's yttrium, ytterbium, actinium, and rubidium, and boron, gadolinium, niobium, and iridium, strontium, and silicon, and silver, and samadium, and bismuth, chrome, and lithium, beryllium, and barium. There's holmium, and helium, and hafnium, and erbium, and phosphorus, and francium, and fluorine, and terbium, and manganese, and mercury, and molybdenum, and magnesium, dysprosium, and scandium, and cerium, and cesium, and lead, praseodymium, and platinum, plutonium, palladium, promethium, potassium, polonium, and tantalum, magnesium, titanium, tellurium, and cadmium, and calcium, and chromium, and curium. There's sulfur, californium, and fermium, berkelium, and also mandelevium, einsteinium, nobelium, and auger, kryptonium, radon, xenon, zinc, and rhodium, and chlorine, copper, cobalt, copper, tungsten, tin, and sodium. These are the only ones in which the muse has come to Harvard. And there may be many others, but they haven't been discovered.
Woohoo!